So x is 5.4, third sum. Show that the line x minus y plus 4 equal to 0 is a tangent to the ellipse x square plus 3y square equal to 12. Also find the coordinates of the point of contact. So you are asked two questions. First question, you have to show that this line is a tangent to the ellipse. So we know the condition for the line y equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to the ellipse, that is c square is equal to a square m square plus b square. If you are verifying the condition, we can say that the line is a tangent to the ellipse. Then we know the formula to find the point of contact also, so you can be able to write that one. So first you have to write the equation of the line in standard form and also the equation of ellipse in standard form, then only you have to check the condition. So first we are going to write the condition, that is the condition for the line y equal to mx plus c to be a tangent to the ellipse. So what is the condition? C square is equal to a square m square plus b square. This is the condition. So we are in need of all the values in this condition. How to find the value means, first you have to write the equation of line in standard form. Okay, so first we are taking the line. So the equation of line. So the equation of line, it is given that x minus y plus 4 equal to 0. You have to write it in the standard form, y equal to mx plus c. So you just bring the y to the other side, so you will get the equation as y equal to x plus 4. Now it is in the standard form, so you just compare with the general form. So compare with the equation y equal to mx plus c. So which implies that the value of m equal to 1 and the value of c equal to 4. So m equal to 1 and c equal to 4. What is the next step we have to do is, you have to take the equation of ellipse. So the equation of ellipse is, what is the equation? X square plus 3y square, which is equal to 12. If you want to write the equation in standard form, you have to divide the equation by 12. If you are dividing the equation by 12, x square by 12 plus y square by 4, which is equal to 1. Now we can take the values a square equal to 12 and b square equal to 4. Okay. So now we have to check the condition. For that you have to find the left hand side value and the right hand side value. So now we are going to find the value. Left side value is c square. Already we have found out the value c is 4. So c square is 16. You just take this as equation number 1. And next you just take the right hand side. What is the right hand side? A square m square plus b square. So what is the value of a square? A square is 12 and m square is 1 plus b square value is 4. So 12 into 1, 12 plus 4, which is equal to 16. So this is second. When you observe the left and right hand values are same, so we can say that from 1 and 2 we can say that c square is equal to a square m square plus b square. The condition is satisfied. Since the condition is satisfied, we can say that the line is a tangent. The line is a tangent to the ellipse. The line is a tangent to the ellipse. What is the next step we are going to do is, we are going to find the point of contact. Next, we are going to find the point of contact. We know the formula to find the point of contact. So the point of contact. So the point of contact is minus a square m by c, comma b square by c. This is the point of contact. So you have to find the value separately. Minus a square m by c, which is equal to minus a square. What is the value of a square? A square is 12. Into m one value 1. Next, the value of c is 4. So when you are simplifying this, you will get minus 3. And the next value, b square by c, which is equal to, what is the value of b square? 4. And what is the value of c, which is equal to 1. So now, therefore, the point of contact. therefore the point of contact is -3, 1.